Amila Aeskalus, aren't you? I believe you have a lightsaber that belongs to me.
I knew this would happen. I warned him, but he wouldn't listen. Please, don't kill me. I'll get the lightsaber back, I promise.
You don't have the lightsaber?
It's not my fault. It's my father's. Dad was never very smart. But a couple of years ago, he topped himself. Put everything we had, lightsaber included, on the sabacc table against a sleazebag named Gil Rosen, a known cheater. Lost it all.
I'd like a word with your father.
Now he's dead, and I'm paying off his debts. All of them. I'd get the lightsaber back, but Rosen has it, and he's holed up in the industrial area. It's too dangerous, and I can't exactly afford help.
Your cowardice sickens me.
Look, you want to go? Fine. But I'd get killed. Rosen will have guards everywhere. Oh, and please don't kill me. Only an Aeskalus can open the lightsaber case. It's some kind of genetic lock, so if you get it, bring it here.
Shouldn't have come here, Sith. I've got eyes and ears all over this city. I heard all about your little talk with the Aeskalus, Will. Lucky for you, I'm feeling generous, so I'm willing to make a deal.
How about you give me the lightsaber, and I let you live?
Look, I'm standing here with Nar Shaddaa's toughest mercenaries. Guys that make the Sith look like schoolteachers. So, what I'm thinking is, you're gonna listen to me. That's what I'm thinking. Here's what I propose. I give you the lightsaber, and you come work for me as my own personal Sith. That, or you pay me 3 million credits.
I don't think so.
All right, then. You made your choice. Boys, kill the Sith.
Sir, you do realize...
No complaints. I don't pay you to complain. Kill him. Kill him! What are you doing?
Sorry, boss. You can't pay me enough to fight no Sith.
Walk away, boys. No one has to get hurt.
Yeah, I like the sound of that. Boys, let's get out of here while we still have our hides, huh?
Wait, this isn't what I pay you for. You fools, you'll never work on Nar Shaddaa again.
I'm sick of your voice.
I'll make you another deal, okay? I'll give you the lightsaber. You let me live. It's not like you could open the case anyway.
The lightsaber and you clear the Aeskalus girl's debts.
Fine. Fine. I cancel the debts and you can have your lightsaber. Just don't kill me. Now get out of here, please.
Hey, look, lay off the lightning this time, okay?
Just open this case for me.
Yeah, gladly. There. There's your lightsaber. Now go, please.
Your debts are cleared.
The oath's filled now, right? We're even?
Apprentice, you have all the artifacts. Excellent. Meet me on Roman Kaas immediately. I'm sorry I don't have more time to talk. There is much work to do to prepare the ritual.
Look at her. No time to talk. Too busy plotting your demise, cruel witch. You have done well, flesh of my flesh, in seeking out your inheritance. But things are more dire than I suspected. I have discovered the nature of Darth Zash's strange rituals. There is no doubt that she intends to cause you harm.
I knew it was too good to last.
Yes. Her words smell of honey and taste of poison. Zash praises your great strength, yet she fears it. The rituals she performs are to protect her against the Force. Ask yourself, why go to such lengths to defend herself against the Force if she has no intention of fighting you?
I'm not afraid of Zash.
Do not let Zash move first. Arm yourself with anger. Steel yourself with hate. Crush her before she has a chance to strike. And if at all possible, do not face her alone, but bring an ally who can break through her defenses.
Zash won't know what hit her.
Good. I can be no further help to you. I am too weak to face Zash. It depends on you. Just remember, whatever you do, do not enter the Dark Temple alone. Zash is prepared.
Such marvelous power radiates from you now. Clear, strong, you have truly come into your own. I've arranged for you to receive the title of Lord of the Sith. I hope you realize what an honor and responsibility it is. As a Darth, I answer only to Darth Thanaton, who answers to the Dark Council. As a Lord, you're only one step below that, and you tower above many.
The power is mine.
Do not get ahead of yourself, Apprentice. There is still the ritual to undergo. And I'll warn you, the ritual may prove a trying experience. But once it's done, you will be truly great, truly powerful.
If by powerful you mean dead.
Apprentice, where did you get an idea like that? When have I ever tried to do you harm? The truth is, I have not been completely honest with you. I wish I could have been, but the timing was not right. Look at me, Apprentice. I am sorry to have concealed it from you for so long, but it was such a pleasant vanity to share in your youth.
Why are you showing me this now?
Listen, Apprentice. Various Force rituals have helped me maintain my appearance and some of my vitality, but inevitably, life fades. I'm dying, Apprentice. My will, my intellect, my spirit are as lively as ever, but this body is dying.
Too bad you can't just order a new one.
But Apprentice, that's exactly what I've done. Be prepared. As the ritual ends, you will likely see me collapse before you feel it taking effect. Do not panic. Know that this is what I have trained you for, primed you for, from the start.
This doesn't sound promising.
Don't worry. I imagine it will be just like falling asleep. We will accomplish so much once I am in command of that wonderful vessel of yours. Just hold still.
Can't stop this ritual from happening.
Apprentice, what have you done to me? Why couldn't you just hold still for a few moments longer? Why couldn't you call the monster off?
I need to learn that ritual.
That monster broke through my defenses, interrupted my concentration, diverted the entire ritual. 5 years of preparation, finding the right person, training them, researching the artifacts, gathering them, wasted! You were my legacy, my one chance to defeat death! You fool! You have ruined everything!
Go away and give me Kem back.
No, Apprentice. It looks like you're stuck with me now. But I wonder how powerful your friend Kim was. Powerful enough to punish you for your rebellion.
But a shard is bound to me, and now so are you.
That bond, that damn bond. How can your will be stronger than my own? I am the master, not you.
This is what we call a classic reversal of fortune.
Pataya gila senaim, anabidupi pi pukdu gas fandan. Swaywai silbans in iswish, paman ik alkas jam, guidis in tis iswares.
Is that you? My morose monster.
Unswaykan pose warp, warpai nupai in zads jains ones jan. Mat insok ja, himan kudana, ja ayun pro kumana.
It seems Zash went into your body, but you didn't leave.
Munzgasai.
Protest all you like, Kemval, servant of Tulak Horde, but your ancient master's artifact has been turned against you. And through some strange and miraculous trick, neither you nor Zash have full control.
That sounds pretty complicated and unlikely.
The Dashard was not part of Zash's plan. Perhaps his innate resistance to the Force impacted things. Flesh of my flesh, you have defeated your master. The great danger that I feared is past. Your rise to glory complete. I don't know whether we will chance to meet again on this side of death, but I am at peace. I came to say goodbye, and good luck.
I'll see you around then.
You are Lord Kallik now. It was once a glorious name. Use it well.
I'm telling you, Corrin, Zash is not all there. All this talk about dreams, it's nonsense.
No, Carl. I saw Zash enter, and we both saw her first apprentice go in later.
If I went around expecting everything I dreamt to come true, I'd...
Look, Carl.
Darth Zash! You murdered her!
She did try to steal my life, after all.
Hold your weapon, Carl. This is not what Zash wanted. My lord, we have not met, but Carl and I are Zash's newest apprentices. She honored us by telling us about a prophecy, a dream she had, one that has now been fulfilled by you.
Oh, I know all about her dreams.
Darth Zash dreamt that her strongest apprentice would eventually rise to destroy her, but she also foresaw that the same apprentice would rise to bring new glory and strength to a fragmented Sith order. She went knowingly to her death at your hand so that you could lead the Sith to glory.
Believe me, Zash only thought of herself.
How strange. Darth Zash only ever had words of praise for you. We have been anticipating this day since Zash first leaked the rumors of your incredible triumph over Darth Skotia. Zash answered to Darth Thanaton on the Dark Council. He'll want to speak to you, but we are your servants.
Kem, will you do the honors?
Afgudan heifst, but I guibanist. Ni fragis fraujan, kup peinana. Ja uste ans alfras no job. Diabulus afstop fara.
That's quite enough of you.
Ay gagai wairbapa fraujins ala pataik galakai in alama.
How was I supposed to know what would happen?
Ja warp, mi pane say so, sum raitis. In bizose waitai spila pressin kretai. In pise e wanata atragat injais.
Did Tulak Horde ever switch bodies when you were with him?
Olas ja sirbanas ja taimar paus. Aiklas jan launekai in kuda aitin. Marstwe Godzai Akran Bairawandans Ja Wanjandans in Ufkunpa.
I'll see what I can do about it.
Yin Buidangarja Us Miselaikum